Good evening, Internet. Welcome back to another night of Strange and Scary Games. Tonight we're going to be playing through the hospital on hard mode. I'm going to be trying to find the Bruxa and the patient for the achievements. So let's get into it. I remember not liking this one on hard. It's been a couple weeks since I played. Hopefully it won't be too bad. What do we got? First anomaly is a painting anomaly, classic. You moved. So I wanted to get your guys' opinion. Girlfriend and I complained a lot about the use of AI art in this game in particular. I haven't played the Observation Duty 7 demo yet. I was wondering if you guys were interested in it or if you think that like the AI art is going too far. I personally dislike AI. I don't like the image generation. I don't like how like energy expensive it is. I think that it's kind of like robbing workers of like money. Would you guys be interested in like just having me say if it has AI art, I don't want to play it? It's going to cut off like a portion of games that use the AI art for like posters and things like that. But it would also be like a principled stance that I could take and say, no, I don't want to play Observation Duty 7. As long as you're using AI art, I don't want to play your games. What would you guys think? Do you not care? Is it something that you feel strongly about? I'm going to try this. I don't think it's right. Where is it? Yeah, I know. Where is it, though? Here's one. One in examination. Got to be something in like the office or something that I'm not seeing. Lobby, corridor, patient ward, office, examination. Back to back an examination. Distortion and examination. That's triple an examination. So yeah, I don't know if it's like a Unity or thing or what, but my RNG seems to be getting stuck a lot. Because in the train, it was the dining car. And here it seems to be examination. And then my girlfriend's was stuck on the office last time. You've moved. That is a lot in examination. Examination is bumping today. Meanwhile, corridor has been pretty quiet. There you are. So the recurring characters that we have so far are the sleep paralysis shadow person. We've got the big guy, the patient. We've got the stalker. We've got the creature with the long fingernails that was at the hotel. Is there anyone else that we have? I'm paranoid about examination now. Okay, it's moving forward. Whatever this is, it must be extremely boring. Yeah, I didn't even see what killed me. All right. I'm gonna use the restroom and then we go again. All right, we go again. Fuck off. You changed. changed. Used to be cool. Used to be about the music. I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just saying things. Angy plant. Little plant friend. You're not supposed to be there. Gotcha. Eat shit, anomalies. Do you ever feel like when you get good at like difficult games like Slay the Spire or like the Souls games or like I'm on observation duty that you're spending time developing skills that are never going to be useful again? I sometimes worry about that. We're still moving forward. Yes, okay. Distortion in examination. Bottles. you've changed. You've changed. Missing light switch. That one sucks. I hate that one. Give me some interesting ones, please. There's a missing chair. I feel like I'm missing one, but I don't know where I'm missing it. Just had one here. You've changed. Still on top of it. You're missing. Should be okay for now. I say before one immediately activates. Proxa? Not Proxa. You've changed. You go back where you were. Some of these probably don't need like a team to fix. You could just like walk that stool back where it was, right? Would that cause some kind of paradox or very different? lights in the patient ward. Should give us like 15 minutes. Playing out of my goddamn mind. Just need the patient and the Bruxa. Like the clock, but it's probably the most annoying anomaly because I'm always just staring at it waiting for it to click. Camera malfunction in the lobby. Bruxa? Bruxa! They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling. I have no idea how my voice sounds with the equalizer right now, so I hope that that was okay for you. Now we just need the patient and we will be good. There's a plant over there. All right. Hi there. You're different. New friend. Wasn't expecting to make a friend at the hospital. All right, the sound is about to start up. Thank you. door. Give me the patient. Give me the patient. Give me the patient. It's not going to give me the patient, is it? Missing folders. Abyss in the bathroom. I don't think we're getting the patient on this run. Well, I win, but at what cost? Boom, 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 boom. You made it. Healthy as a horse. Complete hospital on hard difficulty. I'm going to get out of there. I'm going to go back and find the patient. On normal. We sit on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll slave till the end. I won't cross the street until you hold my hand. Until you hold my hand. Swing life away. Swing life away. Swing life away. Rise Against is in town this month, but I don't have the money to go see them. That makes me sad. There you are. Finally. Come here. Come here, you fucker. Did I get it?
Yes! The greatest to ever done it. Om writes, you should really stay in bed, meet the patient. Oh, fuck, that was an ordeal. It is after midnight, legitimately after midnight now. Holy crap. Oh my god. That was an ordeal. All right, so that was the hospital. And I have beat it on hard mode, and I have gotten all of the achievements, I believe. It's possible that one of the hidden achievements is something in the hospital, and I'll go back and get it. But I think that that's the end of the video, so I'm going to sign off for the night. Thank you for joining me for another night of Strange and Scary Games. I love you, and we'll see you in the next video. Good night.